triple crown. They do. And he is in for the touchdown.
And Christian McCaffrey has a passing touchdown, a receiving touchdown, and a rushing touchdown. He is the first NFL player to do that since 2005. The Hall of Famer LaDainian Tomlinson was the last man to do it. And on our stats, we only have 10 instances in history of it happening.